Well, folks, as you can see for yourselves, what we here at Storm Center thought would be only a moderate amount of snow has turned into a bone-chilling 1 degree.